Okay, with a dominant performance and 85 points in three games, an average of 28 points, close to 8 rebounds, unanimous MVP for the 2020 WNBA Finals, Breanna Stewart.
Breanna, you know, it wasn't long ago that your future was uncertain with an injury that's hard to come back from. What are you grateful for in this moment tonight? 6 straight games with 20 or more points, a new finals record, that you didn't just come back, but you came back stronger than ever. How are you proud?
I think just, Sue touched on it a little bit, but just, you know, the resiliency. Obviously, I got hurt in 2019 and, you know, the unknown. The future was a little unknown for me as far as, you know, the comeback and stuff like that. But to be able to come back to this group, Seattle, the team, the owners, the entire franchise, everybody supported me and helped me get to this point.
You talk about the franchise, 4 WNBA championships. You are now in the rare air of dynasties in history in the WNBA, the Houston Comets, the Minnesota Lynx, and now the Seattle Storm with 4 championships. What does that make you feel for Seattle? Seattle has gone through so much during all this time with COVID and everything, that you get to bring home another championship to that city.
Yeah. First, I think we should shout out Dan and Sammy, because we know that you guys are watching. So, and yeah, I mean, Seattle, the city of Seattle has always had our back. And even though we had to kind of come to the wobble, we were playing from afar, we had the utmost support from everybody, and we're bringing another one back.
You did have a lot of support. This has been unprecedented. What were some times, what was the greatest challenge you felt like you had to get through here collectively as a group in the wobble, all that it took to be here for this moment?
I think the greatest challenge was just, you know, all the adversity. You know, we knew we were coming to the wobble. We were one of the only teams to come with our entire roster, and everybody bought in. And we didn't know what to expect from one day to the next. But as Sue said, you know, we're a chill team, and we kind of rolled with the punches and continue to play our game and do what we do. And like I said, now we're the champs.